Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car. When you're ready, let's go. Mind that front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. There's static over the radio, say again. checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Okay, we can take you this lap. We're second in the speed trap, 302.8 kilometers per hour. Standing by. That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. Okay, clear. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 6.7 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, gap ahead is 3.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:44.1. You're taking 1.8 seconds out of them each lap. Gap to car in front is 3.7 seconds. Top 10 now, keep it up. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. cockpit window open. Let's box this lap. You're sat in P2. The gap to the car ahead is 8.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, the gap behind is 28.2 seconds. They're on fresh hards. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. You have 20 laps till the end. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. They're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 43.0. The gap behind us is 16.3 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:51.8. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. Okay, we're not seeing any issues with tyre wear right now. You should have good grip for a while yet. Your brakes are at a good operating temperature. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Right, we're getting very close to the crossover point now. Stay out if you have the pace, but as soon as you hit the limit, come and put the inters on. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Release, release. DRS has been disabled by the stewards, DRS will be offline. Push, push. ERS to overtake. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. The gap to the car behind is 11.0 seconds. Minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Coping okay in this weather? We're watching the amount of standing water on the road. For now, we think it's safe to stay with the Inter. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. okay. Looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. Our gap behind is 7.8 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we're definitely seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run on, but they won't be at their best. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 57.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Okay, the gap behind is 6.0 seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:57.8. They have a time penalty of 3.0. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Green flag. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. The gap behind us is 8.1 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Yellow flag. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well.